So second down, 5 from the 7-yard line. It's going to be a pitch play. That's a pass to Avery McFadden, who gets to the end. He loads forward. He gets a pylon. There's the single touchdown, Rams. A touchdown pass on the little push play of 7 yards from Kalab Sutton to Avery McFadden, and the Rams are up 20-0. 7-yard touchdown reception on that play.
It's a pretty good deal. We don't have replays. I think he's out.
With 1:01 to go, first quarter, Hillcrest 21, Wren 0. Rams have been led by Avery McFadden.